They don't mind that, though. What you're doing, they don't mind. I smell a smoke, but I ain't come back in, so that's good. This new rule sucks. Pay these people all this fucking money. Any more fucking communists ever, go fucking bullshit. This country's coming to hell. Doesn't matter who's in fucking office. Just let it out. Cough it out. It's cherry tobacco. It's disgusting. I know it's cherry. Let's cough it out. And come up. Just cough it. Let's cough it out. Let's come into it. Let it out. That's how you gotta do. Get more tobacco today. Now hold it back, it's gonna get worse. Let the coughing out. I hold it back too and it just gets worse. Let it out. I'm beginning to hear me. Let it out. It's like I do. No, I know. I'm being mean about it. I'm just trying to tell you. This cherry tobacco sucks. Man, just let it out. No, I don't have to do it anymore. I had some hot coffee, that'll help. Yeah. Oh, him. Oh, God. But no, I'm glad I got those two. I remember getting a third bird, too. I know. He's a good bird. I like them both. They live to be 40 years old. They'll either be at 40 or 50 years old. They'll be here when we're like 90. No, no, no. They're healthy. Some idiot was going to throw them away. I asked him why he threw them in a dumpster. But I told him, I'd take them. No, I don't want to go in a dumpster for nothing. Oh. What'd he eat? David's sunflower seeds. So I was okay, that's simple. You're healthy, and I took them. It was like, oh, that God, sick.